Ouster song usually starts with like bass or vocals. Like usually it's sort of a vocal line or like a really simple song structure, and then I'll just like build on it and build on it and build on it for a while until it's done. I used to make it entirely 100% for myself. Now I try and make it a little bit more for people that are listening to it. Mostly I try and make it for like live audience, live shows, basically. I think there's like definitely elements of goth in our music for sure. I don't think that everything that we do is really gothy. Like I don't think all our songs are really gothy. I don't really feel like we're that gothy as people. I think, I mean, it makes sense. Like there's definitely elements of it for sure in our music. I just wanted to experiment with more drummy bass stuff, I guess. Just like make more drummy bass stuff. Usually everything, I always use such like high synths and like high notes and stuff like that. And I want to try and make it just like a little bit like simpler songs kind of thing. I was definitely very influenced by Hercules and Love Affair, by like their live show. I just love how like fun and energetic they are, and we were inspired by that, for sure.